Now, ladies and gentlemen, the new Vice President of the United States, Spiro T. Agnew.
And it shall be my duty as Vice President of these United States not only to prosecute all those accused of crimes perpetrated within this country, but to defend with equal vigor the rights and privileges of most of its citizens.